So Nieves, congratulations, Michelin star. How did you get that?
It's incredible. I'm buzzing. I'm so happy for the team. The team is the most important thing. Without them, this will never happen. And I can't wait to go back today and celebrate it with them. But I'm afraid I have to go back to work. So this is our life. But I'm all over the moon, and I'm so happy. As I say, happy for me, happy for the team. The team has been very, 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 very supporting. So super, super happy.
So your London success started from Barrafina. And now Sabor, how did you grow? What do you do different now that you were not doing before?
No, I think Sabor, Barrafina was where I started to develop myself. And now Sabor is like a full journey to Spain because you have different areas. So you can have the bar, you can have your vermouths, your sherries, and then you have the counter, which is more what I used to do, kind of, you know, my kind of food. And then you have the asador, which is more traditional Spanish food. So Sabor is our dream, you know. It's the full journey to Spain. So you get a little bit taste of every single region of Spain. So I will say that's kind of different. That is our dream. My business partner and I are so happy. So.
And finally, this is sadly the year of Brexit. As a Spanish in London, how do you receive it?
Well, A, we don't want to think about that because we have a hope. We have a hope that things, you know, it will be disaster if we think everything is going to be fine. We don't want to think about that. It's got too many good emotions to think about that for next March. So let's leave the moment at the moment, and then let's see what happens.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.